A Dauphin County woman has been charged after the U.S. attorney says she stole nearly $20,000 while working as a teller. Investigators say 24-year-old Brooke Shaeffer of Harrisburg stole the money from members' First Federal Credit Union in March of 2017. The FBI investigated the case.